growing just like Gray's Lake, the expansion project that could double recreational space in downtown Des Moines. KCCI's Kim St. Ange is live at the old Riverview Park this morning with the plans for that place. Hi, Kim.
Hey, good morning, Steve. It's actually kind of hard to see that I'm at the Riverview Park because it is pretty foggy here. You can see in the background just a lot of dense fog. But if you haven't been here before, this is actually off Corning Avenue near 6th Avenue in Des Moines. And this actually was home to a pretty popular amusement park for more than 50 years, but it was eventually torn down back in the late 1970s. So since then, it's actually been a pretty popular area, though, for bicyclists and pedestrians. In fact, where I'm standing right now is on the pedestrian bridge. So that's what's been occupying this space for a while, but the Des Moines Parks and Recreation says it's time for a change, and they want your help deciding what to do with this popular area. So it is still pretty early in the redevelopment plans, but again, they do want your help. So some of the ideas that have already been tossed around as far as what they could do with this would be making it like a second Gray's Lake, maybe a mini Gray's Lake with space for kayaks, canoes, have fishing tournaments here and other recreational activities for families to enjoy.
The exciting part about this project is taking an area that families used to use, and grandparents can bring their kids back and say, you know, this is where I used to play, and it'll be a new park, and it'll be a new area for recreation. So it's a very exciting project.
Okay, and Parks and Rec says it's going to take not only funding from the city, but also some private donations and fundraising. So again, if there is that good public-private combination partnership going on, they say it really could be a great redevelopment into this mini Gray's Lake. So that public meeting is going on tonight from 6:30 to 7. That's going to be at Park Fair Mall on Euclid here in Des Moines. Everyone invited, come on over and voice your opinion.
Yeah, and it's such a unique area right along the Des Moines River over there. Kim, thank you very much.